2018. A fish that was considered just a legend has finally been found swimming around Candy Heart Island. The McValentine research team fished it up after much hard work and paddling around. The fish has the scientific name Loagasti. It's so named because it has a constant surprised look on its face. Ms. McValentine, who discovered the fish, had this to say. It looks so surprised all the time, but not quite as surprised as I must have looked when I found it. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Even if you want to look away, you just can't.
That news was better than I expected.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for February 27, this is Valerie Midnight, signing off.